Good evening. How are you today? We're back again. Spreaker Radio on air again. Here with you. Enjoy another evening with you. Have another blessed day that God has given us to enjoy each other again. Brothers and sisters in Christ, here to lift God up, raise Him up, praise Him, thank Him for another day.
Exalt His name.
Exalt His name.
Exalt His name. And we just want to thank you tonight for joining us right here on LPJ Spreaker Radio. Once again, we are ready to praise the Lord, to lift up the name of the Lord. And so again, we just want you to join us with the Praise and Worship Hour right here on Inspirations After Dark with Mr. and Mrs. Sweetthing.
We got music for the body, mind, and soul.
And we got scriptures and sermons.
We got a lot of great things for your body, mind, and soul tonight. So if you're sitting down, go get your coffee or tea. And if you're ending up that last little taste of your housework, go ahead and do that. And then sit down and enjoy.
Praise
the Lord. And meditate on Jesus. Let your mind lock in with His. And relax.
So keep it tuned in on LPJ Spreaker Radio. Love, peace, and joy.
Joy.
Lord, you promised if I keep my mind on you, you'd keep me in perfect peace. Yes, you will.
You'll keep me in perfect peace.
Yes, you will. With a sincere heart, if I call upon your name, you'd never turn away from me, no, no.
You'd never turn away from me.
Said you'd give me everything I need. Yes, you would.
You'd give me everything I need.
Yeah. If I call upon your name, you'd never turn away from me, no way.
You'd never turn away from me.
You said you'd give me everything I need, yes.
You'd give me everything I need.
So listen, so
Just stand and be true. you've done all you can. You just stand.